You will see the glory of God. You will see the hand of God move mightily in that situation. The sacrifice of the cross is a permanent sacrifice.
Amen.
It is permanent.
It is
not subject to any man's wisdom. The sacrifice of the cross is intended to remain forever.
Amen.
It's not something that can shake, you know, like something that begins to shake. The works of men may shake. It may weave around, but not the sacrifice of the cross. The sacrifice of the cross is a permanent sacrifice. The Bible says that Jesus Christ himself took your infirmities. It is a permanent sacrifice. And there was so much power that was involved. Because on that very day that he went to the cross, the kingdom of darkness thought they could use the power that Adam had, which they stole, to destroy the plans that God had. But the Bible says that there is no wisdom, there is no counsel that can stand against the plans of the Lord. The counsel of the Lord is permanent. The counsel of the Lord is sure. It's not subject to any man's wisdom.
Come on now.
We perfect that.
Come on. Praise the Lord.
The sacrifice of the cross.
Hallelujah.
Is strong.
Hmm.
So strong. So robust. Robust. Steadfast. Unmovable. The sacrifice of the cross was done with great skill. It was not a man-made thing. The Father employed all the skills that he had to perfect the sacrifice of the cross, so that when Jesus hung there, he said, "It is finished." And indeed, it is finished. That poverty is finished.
Amen.
The Bible says he has already paid the price. The chastisement of your peace has already been laid upon him. And by the stripes of Jesus, you were healed. Not that you are going to be healed. You are already healed. Why don't you begin to... Many people...